silent on the massacring of innocent Palestinians, whereas we were able to speak against Russia's aggression on Ukraine. Don't we have any shame any longer to at least protest against the terrorist state of Israel? The UN and the ICC, not forgetting the US and the rest, should all bow their heads in shame for still supporting Israel to terrorize innocent citizens in Gaza. This is Gamora in Bloemfontein.
Good afternoon, MBC session listeners, to an issue of Kobani Village. The issue of Israel and Palestine is very painful because they say that is